Our next guests have been dancing almost since they've learned how to walk, and they do it all. They do the cha-cha, the samba, the rumba, the jive. They hold first place in Latin ballroom dance and the preteen silver international dance title.
Wow.
All of this, and they're still in elementary school.
It's unbelievable.
Hello, please welcome 8-year-old Cara Abella Campos and 9-year-old Jared Farcone. Hello, kids.
Hi.
How are you?
Good.
Do you guys like dancing together?
Yes.
What's your favorite part about dancing with Cara, honey?
Well, she's a good dancer, and she's fun to be with.
She is?
Oh, that is so nice.
Now, what do the kids in school think about you two dancing?
Well, they feel that they were really good, and they want to be like us when they get older.
They do? Mm-hmm. Cara, what do the kids at school say to you?
They want to be like me.
They do?
Oh, because they want to win. And my friend Erica said she wants to be in the competition, all because she's only there for the dresses.
Oh, how adorable.
Oh, wait, look who's behind
look at
us.
The proud parents.
Have Dad and Mom, right? And you're Cara's mom, right?
Yes.
Just quickly, what do you think of what your kids have accomplished so far?
Wow, overwhelmed and speechless and so proud.
That is sweet. What do you think about your little boy?
Yeah. Big surprise.
Yeah.
He loves to dance, but we never expected him to come this far.
And when did he start dancing? He's so little.
Well, he actually, ballroom, he started about 11 months ago, mm-hmm. but he was doing ballet at 3 1/2.
Oh, ballet at 3 1/2.
Ballet at 3 1/2.
Well, you guys are terrific. We want to see you do a dance.
I do.
You're dancing to that song, Hips Don't Lie?
Yeah.
All right, take it away, kids.
Bamba!
We'll be right back, but first, this is Today on NBC.